Commission on Children, Youth, and Families for a number of years. He also headed up our regional effort on youth violence, and of course, stepped up for the Ferguson Commission. And I can tell you that that's something that I and my entire team are taking to heart. I was one of the first advocates for, and my staff, for a Ferguson Commission, because I thought it was something that was important and something we needed. You know, I've been a mayor of a, for 15, almost 15 years, of a very diverse community, diverse economically, racially, culturally, in every way that you can imagine. And I'm very proud of it. I take that very seriously. I also represent a very progressive community, and I'm very proud of that as well. So it made our efforts on same-sex marriage, on civilian oversight, Syrian refugees, and also raising the minimum wage. These are all things that were made easier by the community that I represent, and again, I take that very seriously. I also take my responsibilities in terms of our less fortunate and those who have been disenfranchised from our communities for a long period of time. And that's something I've worked very, very hard on in a lot of different ways. Now, I'm not going to be able to go through all that we've done because I only have 3 minutes. There is a pamphlet that we're handing out, and this is a whole bunch of things that we're doing to address access to opportunities, to address economic disparities, to address social justice, a lot of things that we're working on. And as I said, as a mayor of a very progressive community, it's a lot easier for me. I also have a very diverse staff and cabinet as well, who are supporting me day in and day out and helping me make great decisions and working with the community and partners with a lot of others so we can provide the best leadership. We hope this would really set the stage and a lead for regional efforts on all these issues. So I do want to thank you all for participating in the process. There's nothing that I enjoy more than seeing people who are passionate about our community, but don't just sit at home and think and talk and complain, but actually get out and let your voices be known. Thank you so much.
Appreciate it.